My name is Steve Feld, and I won the ISA Shoot Your Sizzle competition and was invited onto the development slate. And now I'm a top 25 screenwriter to watch in 2020. When I was growing up, I was a daydreamer. I would always daydream and act out, and my parents thought I was crazy. My teachers told me I would never get anywhere daydreaming and using my imagination. And I finally ended up putting it to use by starting to write as a child, and then that's all I ever wanted to do. When I came out to Hollywood many, many years ago, I wanted to be a writer, specifically a sitcom writer. But I also needed to make a living, so I ended up starting out as a writer for promos for CBS. And that kind of sent me down a path that I didn't necessarily want to go down, but I found I was successful in that path as a writer, producer, director of nonfiction television. Not necessarily reality television, but nonfiction television. And I made a very good living out of it, always thinking that one day I got to get back to writing. And it took a lot of years for me to decide I want to do what's passionate for me and what I came out here to do. And so I finally retired from working in nonfiction television to pursue the passion that I came out for so many years ago, and I've never been happier in my life. The advice I'd give my younger self is to tell myself that there's nothing wrong with daydreaming, that daydreaming is a wonderful thing to do, and you can make something out of yourself if you daydream and use your imagination. What I'd also say to my most recent younger self is networking is vitally important if you want to get ahead in this industry. If you're just starting out and you don't have an agent, you don't have a manager, networking is the best way to make connections and to make an impact in the industry. I also would advise myself to enter contests and competitions, get feedback from people on your scripts, and also remember that writing isn't writing, rewriting is writing, and rewrite as much as you can until you have nothing left. When I read the description of Shoot Your Sizzle, I thought this is one contest that's more than just winning a contest and, you know, having that honor of winning the contest. It was a chance to see my work, albeit in a short form, brought to life. And I wanted to see how it worked on the screen. I wanted to see if it was as good on the screen as it was on the page. So that was what piqued my interest and made me want to enter the contest. I've always been somebody who loves collaboration, and I think that the collaboration with the ISA team has been wonderful. And it's where we're all working together to accomplish the same goal. And I think that you know, nobody has egos. Nobody thinks that they're right. Their idea is the best idea. Everybody collaborates and works together to make the best product. And I've loved being on the development slate. I loved entering other contests through ISA. I think it's one of the best things I've ever done for my career, just to continue to write. I write every day, whether I'm inspired or not, and I love doing that. And you know, writing for me is what I live to do. Long-term goal is to have one of my properties, one of my scripts, sold and made into either a television show or a film.